Children are selling merchandise on the streets. As a leader, this is wrong because what I know, it is being propagated by their own parents. As a municipal council, we have noted this with concern, and we are going to work with other stakeholders like the police, the community development officers stationed at the different divisions, and other organizations that deal with children's rights to make sure that this vice is curbed down. But in the interim, I'm going to contact the police and other stakeholders to have these children rounded up. By doing this, their parents are going to be compelled to come and follow this matter, and we shall use this chance to talk to the parents, advise them, counsel them, so that they may have their children kept at home, because it is risky keeping their children coming to town, and yet everyone knows that we have an effect of COVID-19.